China's mysterious space plane. What is the reusable spacecraft up to? Hello, Galactic Voyage followers. Today I have some exciting news about China's mysterious reusable spacecraft. This spacecraft represents a new era in China's space exploration and is thought to operate similarly to the American X-37B spaceplane. So, what exactly is this spacecraft up to? Let's dive in and find out. Launch and initial maneuvers. On December 14th, China's Long March 2F rocket successfully launched from the Jiuquan Satellite Launch Center in the Gobi Desert. This marked the third flight of China's spaceplane. Initially, the spacecraft entered an orbit of 333 by 348 kilometers at a 50-degree inclination. However, around January 20th, it performed a burn maneuver to raise its apogee to 597 kilometers. A week later, it circularized its orbit to between 602 and 609 kilometers. These movements mirror the maneuvers from its second mission. Unknown mysteries and speculations. China has released very little information about this spacecraft. However, experts believe that it performs similar missions to the U.S. Air Force's X-37B spaceplane. Brian Whedon from the Secure World Foundation suggests that the spaceplane is used for experimenting and testing new technologies, sensors, and operational practices. Unlike previous missions, this time no small satellites have been deployed yet, but future maneuvers might change that. The spaceplane's mysterious missions. In its past two missions, the spaceplane deployed small satellites that transmitted signals for a short period. However, no such event has occurred this time yet. Six objects have been detected in orbit associated with this launch. Five are the Long March 2F rocket's upper stage and likely four pieces of debris from the launch. Three of these debris pieces re-entered the atmosphere in January, while the final piece is expected to re-enter in the coming days. The upper stage is predicted to re-enter and burn up in March. The future of the spaceplane and China's space plans. China's reusable spaceplane stayed in orbit for just 2 days on its first mission and 276 days on its second mission. So far, it has been in orbit for 48 days during its third mission. This spacecraft represents a significant step in China's future space missions. The China Aerospace Science and Technology Corporation, CAC, plans to develop a fully reusable two-stage-to-orbit space transportation system. This project received national funding in 2022. China's reusable spaceplane could be a major leap forward in space exploration. We eagerly await to see what this mysterious spacecraft will do next. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications to be a part of this exciting journey. See you in the next video. With love from Galactic Voyage.